question, I'm going to tell you about the notice writing. What is a notice? It's a written or a printed piece of information targeted for a specific group of people. It's a kind of information meant for the others to know and follow. Here are some points to remember. The ideal length of the notice is 50 words, so only relevant points needs to be addressed. Present the notice in a proper format and try to write notice in direct speech or passive voice only. Don't use personal pronouns like I and we here. And it should carry all necessary information. For example, if it's a meeting, the time, venue, date and agenda should be there. Here is the format of notice writing. Firstly, in capital letter, we shall write here notice writing. Then we shall draw a box and name of the institution, comma, name of the city in the middle. Then date, then the word notice in capital letter must be in the middle. Then name of the topic, it also must be in capital letters. And then here, we shall write the contents of the notice in 50 words. After that, signature of the person issuing the notice, then name in the block, then designation of the person issuing the notice. Here's an example of notice writing. Your school is going to organize an inter-house singing competition. Write a notice inviting names of the students who want to participate in it. You are Navteej, Secretary, Music Club, DAV Public School, Shri Muktsar Sahib. As I told you, firstly, we shall write here notice writing, then draw a box, and then the name of the institution, DAV Public School, name of the city, Shri Muktsar Sahib, date, the word notice, and then topic here is inter-house singing competition. Next is the body of the notice. While writing the body, is always keep in your mind the 6 W. So first one is what. It means that what is the notice about. This notice is about to organize an inter-house singing competition. Next, who is going to organize? DAV Public School. Next, where the event will take place? It will take place in school auditorium. Next, when? The date I have mentioned here. Next, what to do? The instructions are written related to the notice that students can participate in the competition. 10 students can participate and will give their names to the undersigned person. Whom? To the undersigned person. So keep it in your mind. And at last, designation, name. And that's all in this video regarding the notice writing. Thank you.